abandoned subway platform. Gotta take these guys out, then look around for Sable.
Well, the jig is up. Better make this quick.
Okay, that's all of them. Now, I bet if I follow the power cables, I'll find where they're holding Sable. Hope that's not a load-bearing subway car. Okay, follow the yellow wire. Ah, tunnel's blocked. But I think I can still squeeze through. Body bags. Well, this just took a turn. Ugh. Remarkable smell you've discovered.
What do you mean, what happened? He died inside the thing, like the other guys.
Who was it?
Don't remember his name. Sal's cousin, I think.
Was it messy?
Nah, he just came out all blue. I think he stopped breathing in there or something.
Did you hook up the oxygen line like I said?
Yeah.
And you gotta do this quick, and then find Sable. This place looks like their main base of operations. Sable jetpacks. I'd pay good money to see Hammerhead's guys learning to fly in these things for the first time. Whoa. If Hammerhead gets his hands on this thing, we're in serious trouble.
That cop almost killed me. I thought you said I'd be indestructible.
I said almost. After all, it made me less human. I'm not sure what...
I mean what I said. Now get to work. Yeah.
Thank you. Project Olympus. These pods require a lot of electricity. Must be why they're leeching off the subway.
I told you, I just helped manufacture these things. I didn't design them.
Guess we got the wrong guy then. On the bright side, now we got our first test subject.
No! No! Don't turn it on! Please! Just give me 2 minutes. I can figure it out.
Now that's what I like to hear.
XRT-89. Subterranean Troop Deployment Vehicle. That's the real name? I'm sticking with Dig Boy. I should have a look around, see what I can learn.
All this stuff belongs to Sable?
Yeah, most of it's overseas, though. What do you think, boss?
I'm thinking about how she took over the whole city in a matter of days.
Seeing that devil's breath there?
Yeah, not crazy. Not so crazy when you got the right equipment.
Well, we got the...
Not good enough. If we want the best stuff, we're gonna need her.
Yeah, okay. How are we gonna do that?
Just keep taking her stuff. She'll come to us.
Sable. Sounds like she's close. The only way out is through. If there's one takeaway from this underground lair thing, it's that Hammerhead should have fewer thugs with guns and a lot more safety inspectors.
Came back for me. Why?
Because I need you.
I work alone.
I used to say the same thing. I know what's happening in Simkaria. I know why this means so much to you.
I think you know, but you do not know.
What can I do to make you trust me? Look, I think I know how we can take down that monster, but I can't do it alone.
Damn it! You let her loose!